The bad thing about television is that everybody you see on television is doing something better than what you're doing.
I think selfies have made it a lot easier to diagnose narcissistic personality disorder.
Today is National Selfie Day, so get out your camera, put it on reverse. Come on, let's take a selfie. It. Okay.
My life is a train of awkward selfies.
The fact that I'm not Instagramming this right now is insane.
And the best part is, you get to pretend to be somebody you can't be in real life.
The three most important things in my life are God, my family, and my Instagram account. And not necessarily in that order.
Can you believe it? I got 100 likes!
I've never experienced such fuck I want to Instagram this right now in my life.
I don't follow girls. I follow dogs.
First of all, like, social media, quite frankly, is the toilet of the internet.
Yes.
Exactly. In what area of technology are you proficient?
Snapchat, Pinterest, Instagram, Vine, Twitter. You know the big ones.
I'm surprised you didn't say Facebook.
That's for old people, like my parents.
Why does everyone have such a perfect life? Why is everyone having so much fun, has perfect skin, who's always laughing and smiling? Why is my life so boring as I sit here in my underwear covered in breadcrumbs, sad and alone?
Just brought her own shopping bags to flex on Rodeo. All the shops are closed, by the way.
I'll tell you why. Because they're faking it. We need to understand collectively, nobody's that happy. We are all miserable. They're just so much better at faking it.
I mean, I just kind of felt like that social media and Twitter was destroying this country anyway.
Yeah, I'd give a rat's ass about Twitter.
That the internet is a lie, that's not how my life really is.
She's old. She's still on Facebook. I'm on Snapchat.
Now I have no idea what they're talking about. That's, yeah. I worked hard for that chest in those apps, man.
You obviously altered it in Photoshop or something.
Aww, why must people hate?
It wouldn't be that bad.
So this is a shot of people from Coachella this year. This is a dystopian future. Everybody's gone to this event, but they're not really there to be at the event. They're there to get pictures of them at the event. This guy filming is on his phone as well, but you know, some things are worth capturing. If you're an influencer that does not go to Coachella, do you actually exist?
Don't bully me, all right? I can't take it. I was cyberbullied within an inch of my life last night.
No one will relate to my tweets anymore.
I hate people.
The world needs less Facebook and more face-to-face.
I'm not fucking perfect!
The internet is not the nicest of places.
Thank goodness for social media.